So my family's moving to Eros, and I need to raise money for my rats, so I'm gonna introduce them first. Would you like to meet them?
Okay, so introduce them individually. Ew, did you just walk in that pee puddle?
Mm-hmm.
Ew. They're putting you right back in the cage.
Mm-hmm.
Take her last.
Okay.
I'm disgusting. Coco will sometimes eat her poop.
Sugar. Like I said, extremely sweet. When I first met her, she just cuddled up to me.
Didn't take very long sniffing.
So this is an emoji shoebox that I use for the rats. Sugar loves it. It's filled with toilet paper, particularly the toilet paper they used for their nest. And they love it. There's air holes and little opening in the top. And it's really hard to spot Sugar unless, of course, she's moving. She's really good at any tricks.
Jesus. I guess not.
You are hard to take care of, Sugar.
Kisses?
Wrong trick. I taught her a new trick today. It's called Pocket. I have these really cool pants that have huge pockets, and I taught her a new trick. Get in there. I didn't say pocket, like that kind of a pocket. Oops. But here's Caramel. She's the food junkie of the cage. She will hide food anywhere possible. Bathroom hog. She eats her food in the bathroom. She knows how to fetch a ball.
Yeah.
I've also taught her the pocket trick. Not that kind of a pocket.
Shake?
Well, she doesn't want to do it right now. She used to do, give me kisses, fetch, but she still does. She does high five. But most of all, give me kisses, because she does that all the time. Bruxing and boggling is one of her hobbies. It's a rat's way of showing they're happy. Mainly when she's resting. I've seen it. It's ridiculous.
And here's Coco.
She is cute, but mean. She's also a food junkie and a bathroom hog. And she will sniff anything possible.
She's kind of like the bad girl of the cage.
She is very explorative, curious, and we used to have this really huge cage. My dad built it. My mom also built the cage.
Strike that. Reverse it.
And Coco, and whenever I opened that cage, she would find a way out. It's really funny. I still call her the bad ratty. And the most disgusting overall. She eats her poop too.
Here we go.
And for a hobby, sometimes they will pee on each other. I've seen it. All I had to do was take a black light and shine it on them. And there was yellow spots on their cage too. These girls are really good friends to me. They're goofy, but that's just like me. They smell like monkeys. Too funky, same as me. Yep, they're the only friends I can take this. Holy. Yeah. And I love it when Caramel starts boggling. She's bruxing so much right now. If you bite my nose, I will kill you. Oh, wait. Bite my nose.
Mm-hmm.
Make you pee in your bed. I don't think that makes sense though, because they always do that.
my nose and I'll put you in timeout. Got it?
These are your babies?
Yep.
You love them? Are they very important to you?
Not to bite my nose. She's bruxing and biting my nose. Let me take them with. Since I have ADHD, they're really helpful for it. They help me calm down when I'm nervous. And they're the best pets I could ever have. I grew up with 5 pets. 3 cats, all boys. 2 dogs, both girls. It's really important to me that I put my family pay from the $700 that we need to bring them with us. Which does really work because fingernail clippers. Any help you give is appreciated by them too. Thanks for watching.
What does this
Bye.